Blackboard Learn provides a variety of different types of questions to choose from when creating tests. This tutorial explains the basic workflow for adding test questions, as well as adding metadata and tags to the question so that it can be found and reused at a later date. To begin, access a test. You can do so by clicking Tests, Surveys, and Pools from the Course Tools menu in the Control Panel. On the Tests page, access a test's contextual menu and click Edit. On the action bar, point to Create Question to access the drop-down list, and then select the question type you want to add. For more information about each type of question available to you, please refer to help.blackboard.com and search using the phrase question types. On the Create Edit Question page, type the question in the question text box. Optionally, you can use the content editor to format the text and include files, images, web links, multimedia, and mashups. Complete the answers area according to the type of question you selected. Next, for question types that allow for automatic grading, such as true-false questions, type responses for correct and incorrect answers in the feedback area. The categories and keywords area allows you to add metadata to the question to help you easily locate it later in the question finder. To add a category, topic, level of difficulty, or keyword, click Add. Type your tag in the text box. You can also type multiple items at once, separating each with a comma. Click Choose from Existing to select a previously added tag. Please note, if there are no existing choices, this option will not appear. You may also add instructor notes. When you are finished adding your question, click Submit. The new question appears at the bottom of the page for the edited test. You have the option to change the point value for each question. Let's review. To add a question to your test, first edit an existing test, select the question type you want to add, type the question, and configure the answer area. Be sure to add category and keyword information to make it easy to locate this question at a later date. When you are finished, click Submit.